Hey guys, Kim Nonstop here, and I am rehabbing my shoulder currently. I've got some ANF patches on them and my elbow. I'm not supposed to be doing push-ups at the moment. It's the perfect time for me to bring you my favorite squat challenge. All you have to do for this challenge is turn on Will Smith's Switch. During the verses, you do lunges, and during the choruses, you do squats. And I'm gonna do jump squats, as you will see. Get a little fancy with it. I like to get fancy with it. It is a 3-something minute song, and by the end, you're gonna be very glad it's over. Let's get started. You're gonna see me do a 180 when he says switch. You can just do an in-out with your feet, in-out squat. You'll see, I'll do some options. The whole goal is that you squat. That's it. Let's turn this song on and get crazy, shall we? Oh, Will Smith in the 90s. Actually, this might have been the 2000s. Ready, set, and squat it out. Hey. Little in out, little squat, little in out. First verse, lunges to the front. It's quick. One, two, one, two. Yep, keep it going fast. Two, one, two. Ooh, I feel it in my quads already. One, two, keep it going. Front lunges for the whole verse. The next verse, we're gonna do back lunges. Get ready. Three, two, one, and switch. Turn it over, and if you wanna get fancy with it, 180. Switch. Turn it over, and turn around it. Turn around it. Back lunges. Second verse. I think like a normal pop song, this song is 3 verses, so don't worry. We only have side lunges and some more squats to go. Woo! Keep it going. Lunge to the back. Wanna get fancy with it? Touch the floor. Touch the floor. Touch the floor. Touch the floor. Ready, set, squat, baby, squat, baby, switch. In out. In out. We get a moment to shake it out right here.
Oh, you just gonna
my quads are on fire. Feet together. Slow side lunges. Kick it out. Side lunge. Side lunge. Side lunge. We can speed these up if you want to, or you can just keep them at this pace. Your choice. Ready? Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. We got one more time with these squats. Ooh, let it burn, get low. Yes, in out, hey, in out. Oh my God, almost there. 180, ooh. Again, switch direction. Again, ooh. 180 again, ooh. Get it, get it, get it. Stay low, stay low, stay low. Stay low, stay low. In, out. Hey, get high, in, out. In, out, jump it up. In, out, jump it up. Ooh, good job. I've been wanting to do that one with you guys for a long time. I teach that in my classes, and they love it, slash hate it. I'm Kim Nonstop, thanks for joining me for today's song challenge. I need some water. So if you wonder what I do when I'm injured, upper body injury, this is what I do, train my lower body. My lower body's injured, I train my upper body. If you're working with any injuries on your lower extremities, you shouldn't be on this video, but if you are, you can go to my limited mobility playlist and join Team Nonstop. And if you haven't joined Team Nonstop yet, what are you waiting for? It supports my videos, so if you're here watching them, give $1, give $5, and I split that with Girls Inc. because supporting young women to be strong, smart, and bold is my mission. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Kim Nonstop. I'll be back here next week. Bye.